Vani English School Karanjalal. Today we are celebrated birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi ji and Lal Bahadur Shastri ji. I would like to speak in few words about Mahatma Gandhi ji and Lal Bahadur Shastri ji. देश की आज़ादी के लिए जिन्होंने सत्याग्रह चलाया, देश की आज़ादी के लिए जिन्होंने सत्याग्रह चलाया, सत्य और अहिंसा से जिन्होंने अंग्रेजों को भगाया, आओ मिलकर मनाए उनका जन्मदिन, आओ मिलकर मनाए उनका जन्मदिन, जिन्होंने हमारे देश को गुलामी से आज़ाद कराया। महात्मा गांधी जी। Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated in India as a national festival on 2nd October every year. The day is celebrated to remember the birth of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi ji. It is one of the three national holidays such as Independence Day and Republic Day which are celebrated in India. Mahatma Gandhi ji, who has given the title of Father of Nation or Rashtrapita, is also called by name Bapu. He was a great follower of peace, satya and non-violence ahimsa. He regarded as the leader of the freedom struggle for India and is highly appreciated for his simplicity and principle follower. Lal Bahadur Shastri ji, birth anniversary of 2nd October. Lal Bahadur Shastri ji was one of the greatest freedom fighters of India. He was the second Prime Minister of India. He was born on 2nd October 1904 at Mughal Sarai in Uttar Pradesh. His father's name was Sharda Prasad Srivastava and his mother's name was Ram Dulari Devi. Shastri thoughts were influenced by reading about Swami Vivekananda Gandhi ji. He joined the Indian independence movement in the 1920s at a very early age. He was married to Lalita Devi in 1928. He completed his early education from Harichandra High School and graduation from Kashi Vidyapeeth. He dropped his caste derived surname Srivastav. He was a freedom fighter, then he became Railway Minister, Home Minister and Prime Minister of India. Jawan Jai Kisan is a famous slogan given by Shastri ji during the Indo-Pak War 1965. Shastri ji died in Tashkent, Uzbekistan on 11th January 1966. Vijay Ghat is the memorial samadhi of Shri Lal Bahadur Shastri ji. He was awarded with Bharat Ratna in 1966. Thank you.